1, 2 and 3. We learn how to write the different strokes. How to convert the short way strokes into the letters I, S, R and the long way stroke into the letter T. Okay. In today's lesson, we will practice some words using these letters and strokes. Okay. Sit. Okay. Then next. Stir. Then it's, then one more. Practice these letters until it flow nicely and becomes easy to write. Thank you.